The city buys new equipment in order to better serve residents when there's a fire. The Meridian Fire Department received their brand new truck yesterday, and the department also unveiled its new combination pumper engine.
This helps us respond. This helps us do our job, accomplish our mission. It's 107 feet, 1,500 GPM pump, 500 gallons of water, state of the art.
The truck is now the largest fire engine in Meridian Fire Department. The cost, $1.2 million, financed through the Citizens National Bank.